Wait. Yep. Brand new week. Where the F am I? Let's go downstairs. What am I in? I'm Rusty Spec? Hey, not I. Yeah. Let's go to the vault first. See what it is. Loot spec is just resto, why not? What will it give me this week? What is this? Sign of the Destroyer. Cataclysm. Okay. Ooh. 226 ring. Oh. 226 ring. Ooh, look at that verse, man. Holy shit. Be good for PvP, right? That's awesome. Ritual Bone Band. Yeah, replace the 223 ring, right? What do we get from this one though? 207, 207. Face guard. Do I need a headpiece? If I am in resto, I'm using this guy, right? Which is a 226. 87 verse. This will give me 148 verse. I feel like this is the way to go. Take this guy. Yep. Boom. What'd I get? Top. Top 16. Where'd that ring go? Oh, here. Place this 223 ring. Wait. 123 crit, huh? First does increase the damage and healing. Hmm. 26, 26, 26, 26, 26, 26. Belt, hands, wrists, cloak, shoulders, shieldage. I need to put a thing on that, don't I? Enchant. I'm gonna disenchant this thing.
For you,
do I have enchants here? I do not.
Only the finest.
Verse. Yeah, let's give ourselves more verse. 16? Sure. One.
You struck a hard bargain. Good show.
How much crit have I got? 25%. Okay. Well, we'll say this is resto. Where's this other ring? Element of resto, literally every set had that ring. I'm just gonna disenchant it. 223. Okay. Resto, save, yes. Oh, what was the quest? Shit, I didn't even check. I'm guessing because of Cataclysm, it's probably some sort of Cataclysm thing, right?
The Arbiter sees all truths.
Five time walkings. Oh, Accepted, why not? 200, probably do it on my Warlock. Callings, whoops. Autumn World, huh? Ah, if we did normal mode achievements, I might be able to get this completed. I guess I ought to go see what this is about in Silithus. At some stage. Yeah, rolling the stones is done.
I live to serve.
Other side, and what do you got?
You have my undivided attention.
Wait, are they both the other side? That's kind of weird. Interessante. What's going on in my house? What the hell? Oh, it's that button. Okay. New week, let's switch it up the sets again. What are we gonna wear this week?
Tell me what you need, my friend.
What set am I up to? Okay. What did we just wear? We just did these two, so now we're on to these next two. So, Resto is this guy. Okay. What cloak? Not this cloak. To go with this sort of greenish, yellowish. Not exactly. Maybe. Okay, let's have a look. So I threw on. Ooh, that's a nice color. It's not quite right, but I don't mind it. That's also not bad. Doesn't fit right, feel right. That's sort of right. This greenish colored one? Aye. That looks alright actually. Let's go with this. Let's stick with that. Okay, what else do we change? Let's change the blade. That blade actually kind of suits this. But we can't stick with the same one. We gotta go to something different. Probably. Goblin Shanker. Rib Spreader. Yeah, we'll go with the Rib Spreader. Okay. Oh, this one looks alright too, Lumbreaker. Nah, Rib Spreader's better. I like the dull dirt color. And put a shield. This actual tent doesn't look too bad. Whoa, that's some weird looking. What the hell? Man, I keep looking at this, it just looks so weird. Whenever I click on it. Don't like the way that clips through there. Shield of the Sea Queen. Do you have to stick with the weapon? Can you do that? Can we run with this? So I'm going with
fortune and wealth to you.
Cool. And if I go over to Ellie spec, yep, so we just didn't get the ring, we should get the new ring, so save. Yeah, we equip. Let's do the standard Ellie one first.
How may I assist?
Oh, I actually made sets called just like Ellie and stuff. Oh, interesting. Okay. Cool. So the next one after this is this guy. Okay. We need a cloak. So white one's alright too. That does not look right. That just pops too much. I like this. Kinda. It's not quite right, it's too white. This one's way too white. It's interesting the bottom of it, it's like this reddish color. Even the top has got reddish color. Strange. Look at Nixie's cow cloak. Yeah, wow. What kind of sell? This one doesn't. It looks alright. Let's just stick with this one. Okay. And weapons. That's interesting looking. Stick with that and for the shield. Oh, that is a revet. So that's the true one I'm wearing. Let's just go with it.
Infinite opportunities.
So if I grip on my AoE.
It is clear you deserve only the best.
So switch just this, right? And this, okay, apply that. Cool.
Please do see me again.
Now, we've checked the vaults, done the transmogs, let's go back to Adraxis. Maldraxxus. These are brokerage coins?
I bear many poisons.
Okay.
The Margrave's
been more souls. I guess I could do this and max out.
I keep everything well maintained. My arsenal is yours.
Something to 5k, we can do that. Okay.
Everything must be earned.
Getting closer. Here's my thing, Hannah. Yep, I put it back. Cool. We got breach the plane still? That's crap. Otherwise, XP? Sure. Seven hours? XP, we'll take the lowest guys, why not? Chakra, Kalik. Lata. Creamy. Got a big tank. Look at DPS is lower than theirs. Alright. Let's have a gay. Another good experience or won't. Okay, these ones are Autumn World. World boss is in here this week, okay. Autumn World, there's Amicanes, which gives us 4, that was pretty good. What is that? Trinket, huh? Three. This one seems like the easiest to do. But it's defend, right? Which means you need to do 4. Interesting. Anybody get the last appearance? Nope. 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 Nope.
This can be more than a stitch yard for us. We can make it a new home.
Back piece. Is that all I'm missing? Wait, what just happened? Did I get something else to set piece? Or was this from last week? Limited time set. Interesting. Stitching. It's just the back, right? Oh no. Trait, I need the tactician's Oberok. Is that literally part of this quest? Regrown Osteo wings. Oh, it's something else, right? Okay, it's just a cosmetic piece. Yeah, interesting.
Relax, drink, have some food.
Where's Chordy stay? Autumn World? Definitely take Chordy first. Excellent. Come ye Chordy. Let's go to Autumn World. Went home? Yep. Let's go to that one that had 41 minutes left on it first. Not much time remaining. Alright, it's a new week, so we can do another one of those summons. The Nezhatar stuff. 36 minutes. That's true. We only need to do 3 plus find treasures, right? Why did the treasure chest show now? What? Weren't they just showing on my map? I don't know. I hear the guy. Decayed husk. Husk. Lunar light pod. Wish cricket. Let's get his armor canes first.
We need to harvest some anima cones, but the place is crawling with dust. A bit of magic should help you get past them.
Slip. Could I just not loot that because that guy walked past me? Why am I lagging so much? 33 milliseconds, that seemed too bad. Ah, shorty's out about. Lol. Chori. Oh well, didn't put him to sleep. Let's six blighted creeper. Y'all sleep now. Oh, there's one over there. Why didn't I loot it? Son of a s- Ooh, there's one over there too. Chori. Hey, loot, damn it. Thank you. Uno mass. I'll wait there again. Oba Eo. Esther Aki. Hey, sleep, yo.
Nicely done. I think the local moths could learn a thing or two from you.
Decayed husk. Oh yeah, I still need that sleepy time guy from here somewhere. I think it's up here. Let's head down to Claw's Edge. Do these ones. Is it wait, was that just called Claw's Edge? It is too. Ah. Claw's Edge. Wait. Where's the flight dude? This guy.
I should have something for you.
I've almost gone through all the sets, haven't I? Well, not really. Where am I up to? Yeah. So next week it's this guy and this guy. And then this guy and this guy. And then this guy and ooh, that's when I need tomb done. I guess we can tackle it on heroic. Get this white looking set. White and gold. Roll a key. Can I jump off here? Yep, I can.
A trio of Gorm matriarchs are vying for supremacy over the hive.
Supremacy over the hive.
Can't allow any of them to become queen. Slaughter them all.
Lord Herney. Oh, damn. Let me loot. It's my weapon. Celestial guidance. I'm a jerk. Plantain. Well, while waiting, Shorty, you can have a look around this joint. I have no idea where you're gonna go.
Great lucky dudes, show yourself.
Where'd Shorty go? I don't know. Did a long way, didn't I?
Good work. It is imperative that we keep the Gorm in check while we bolster our defenses.
It is imperative. Okay, I think we should go. Ooh, Lunalight Pod, let's get that. So what Shorty's doing though. Where are you going over here, bro? I have no clue where you're going. If it's there, I have no idea where it is. Let's just go get this pod, fuck it. And then, oh no, let's go over here actually. It's up through here? Okay. Dust. Who you got? What do you got to do here? Disrupt the Drust efforts.
The Drust.
Is this what I think it is? It is.
To this grove.
It
show
is.
Them no mercy.
Come on. So there were six each, huh? Let's grab the two of you. Yeah. double heal. If I lose it eventually. Wait, have I still got Aftershock? I do, okay. I forgot again. I just need one more of those, right? Yeah, literally just one more. Because if there were six, this would put me over, right?
Yep. Your actions have helped keep these
Lunar Light Pod
in check. Queen's blessings, friend.
Is straight in front of me. Up? It says up, what? Oh, up the hill slightly, okay. I get what this one is. One, two, three, four, one. Yay. Get shorty, buy some stuff. Where are you going? Where are you going again? Have you just gone and found nothing again? Damn shorty. Oh, I see something. Ah, 95. I need one more thing. Let's go get this decayed husk. Ooh, wait. Is that worth getting? Let's fly to Hibernal Hollow. Hello. Because then we can head up, see if the invisible dude's there.
What is it you desire?
Here we go.
May your weapons find their mark.
What's the easiest way to get this Gorms, this chest? If I go this way. Decayed husk. What do you need for the husk? The decayed husk. It's up. It's up here somewhere. Is it in here? It's in here. Okay, husk. Okay, let's go find the invisibility guy. See if he's around. If he's not, he's not. He lives up here, right? Is it in here? It's here, right? Normally? You feel sleepy if he's there? I think that's it. Yep. Damn. He ain't there. We got the calling done. Oh, we got two coins. We just need one more coin. A chest of some sort. Chordy, go find some stuff. May as well. Holy crap, where is he going? Yeah, yeah, clearly not.
I smell it nearby.
Was that it? Shit, it was just something which is glowing there. That's weird. That one I can see. Is there a trick to this? Man. It is a random drop, that's ridiculous. I haven't discovered this place. Yes, great lucky dudes, please. Show yourself. Well, I can't loot that, so. I guess we're gonna go again. Where are you going?
I smell it nearby.
I see it. Is he staying next to it? Yeah, he is. Okay, you can get back in, we didn't find it.
Always be looking.
Decayed husk. If I get back to Draxus, is there a treasure chest nearby? Not really. There's one here. And I guess there's the world boss. We can get this coffer on the way to the world boss, sure.
Do I know you? Am I supposed to?
All of these have been battle tested.
Let's go. Now we just need 10k for the last one. And the covenant is done.
Reach out and claim
your. To get lucky RNG on the mission table. Which sucks a bit.
Got some meat on your bones, huh?
Time we got. That's enough time to do these ones. Actually, how do we get there quickly? Could run there. From here, sure. I think it's quicker, right? On my crazy greenish white Taurus. So creepy looking, man. So creepy looking. If you get up there, it'd be handy. You could just bust in through the top. I guess once you get flying, it'll make it easier. Oh, yeah. Once you get flying, all those things, like that crazy tower I had to go up. It'll become easier. be interesting. Man. The House of the Chosen. It looks weird coming from this direction. So used to running up from the other threat side. Holy crap, man. Look at that shit. His own. One round, there's a second round over here. I need one more round, right? Third round. There it is. Give me that coin of brokerage. Calling's complete. Let's go to the world boss.
House of Rituals is conducting a rite of empowerment here. If you cannot stop them, destroy whatever emerges.
The ritual will not be disrupted.
The House of Rituals is conducting a rite of empowerment here.
For the ritual is complete.
Destroy whatever emerges.
My new vessel awaits. A form more befitting of a true master of death.
I am not. I'm not a raid spec, am I? Bam!
Beware!
Bones call for you.
Cloudburst.
The skulls of the fallen cry for vengeance.
Bam!
Beware!
The bones call for you. Skulls of the fallen cry for vengeance.
Beware.
Call for you. The power of Maldraxxus flows through me. I am the face of death.
Too late. Wait.
Cloudburst.
shield.
Okay, it got disbanded. Let's see. Anywho. Cool, so we just need some stuff in the mall. And some anima. I'm gonna stay here or something. I don't know, it's never worth going. Hmm. 12 seconds, then I'll hurt. Such weird heels, eh? Heard them all. Anyway. Put on this one. Sweet.
Tell me what you see. Watch everyone.
Okay. Blinktron. Let's deposit this anima.
My goods will serve you well.
Yeah, it's Earth. Oh wait, no, it's the portal here. So, oh wait, that's what is this again? Staff.
I've got glory to earn.
Okay, what's this? Hands? When did I get these hands? Whatever. Cloth, shadow shanks, and meat, haunches. Oh yeah, Chordy.
This weapon isn't gonna swing itself.
What is that, Mythic this week. Fortified. Bursting. Volcanic. Mean. Gouts of Flame. Spawns Gouts. Oh, Scunner, right? I guess I'll do that. Actually, before I do that. I want this guy. That sounds good to me. Scunner is this guy, right? No. Scunner is. Wait, who do we have to kill? It is Scunner. Let's go recruit that dude.
Greetings, my friend. This can be more than a stitchyard for us. We can make it a new home.
You coming? He's gonna fly down there. Such a short flight path. How much does it cost? To not have to jump down. 92 silver. Excellent. Oh. Scunner. Name. Guess I get some wings. Do I have that appearance yet? That is a good question. How do I know if I have it or not? Regrown osteo wings. Shoulders, back. Barbara's osteo wings. Okay, so I don't have the regrown ones. That's cool. Come on, Philip.
It seems the area surrounding our necropolis has been affected by caustic substances.
Caustic substances.
Time to gather some samples.
Okay, I gotta avoid the red stuff. Wrong order again. Whatever. Yay. Tanky tank. Whatever, I guess. Whatever. He done. Okay. Back up to the top here.
Sweet.
Okay, hands in. We'll do whatever the next step will be.
There is much to be done.
strength in numbers, small walker.
Yay, you can give a hand.
That's two. All?
Yep, that is all. Cool. Stop here. Stop.